Ever wonder why the first ping on a newly configured Layer 3 interface on a Cisco device always fails? On Cisco devices, when you initially configure an interface with an IP address and immediately test connectivity using the ping utility, that first ping almost always fails. All the subsequent pings work just fine. So what gives?
Huh?
It's all because of ARP, the Address Resolution Protocol. When you ping a destination IP, your device needs to know the MAC address of the next hop. If that MAC isn't already in the local ARP table, the router sends out an ARP request to learn it. And that process takes time, long enough for that first ping to time out. But once that ARP reply comes back and the MAC address is populated in the local ARP table, the rest of the pings succeed. So that first ping, it's not a network issue, it's just ARP doing its job. But why don't we see a similar behavior on Windows or Linux devices? Because they implement their pings differently. They wait for the ARP response before sending out the first ping. Cisco, on the other hand, sends out the ping immediately and waits for ARP to do its job. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.